to refine the behavior of your charts beyond the default setup? SAP Analytics Cloud provides a wide range of features that enable you to transform simple charts into visualizations that highlight the insights you care about the most. For any chart in your story, you can familiarize yourself with the underlying data using the Examine panel, which lets you see the relevant values in split screen. Each chart also has a menu that provides quick access to the key actions you can perform to dig deeper into those same values. For example, by default, members display in the chart in the same order in which they're stored in the underlying model or dataset. From here, you can change that and sort by dimension, in ascending, descending, or custom order, by measure, from lowest or highest value, or by measures not shown in the chart using advanced sorting. You can reset the chart back to the default member order at any time. Similarly, you can apply ranking to show the top or bottom contributors to the measure on display, either for all dimensions or for the specific dimension displayed in the chart. The ranking can be managed from the chart details. Other options include setting up linked analysis to enable changes in one chart to drive the same changes in others, adding smart insights, and exporting the data behind a chart, all of which are covered in more detail in other videos. More features are available in the Designer panel. For example, to see how all members measure up to a goal, you can add reference lines to your charts. These lines can be fixed at a specific value, or calculated dynamically based on the measures in the model or dataset, such as average, maximum, or minimum. Additional formatting can be applied to draw attention to key insights. Reference lines can be managed from the Designer panel. In a similar way, variance can be added to a chart to show how members measure up across measures, or to other time periods or versions, such as planned, forecast, or budget values. Additional display settings can be defined here, and you can manage the variance from either the chart details or the Designer panel. You can also change the orientation for certain chart types, align the axes between charts, and standardize the scale of measures so they can be visually compared across multiple charts. To view your data in greater detail, you can add a trellis, which creates a grid of smaller charts, each of which represents the values for a specific member of the selected dimension. If the default axis values for a chart aren't optimal for the data, you can edit the ranges, either by setting the minimum or maximum values, or enabling them to change dynamically based on how the values change when you apply drills or filters. Keep in mind that the options that are available for each chart, either in the More Actions menu or in the Designer panel, depend on the chart type. For example, for bubble and scatterplot charts like this one, you can apply smart grouping. This identifies data points that share similar properties and clusters them into the number of groups you choose, helping to visually differentiate them. As you filter the values, the groups are recalculated. Similarly, for this trend time series chart, you can choose to show the relative differences in percentage between data points over time rather than as absolute numbers. This is just a selection of the features available to customize your chart so that they focus on the information that drives your decisions. For more information on how to refine charts in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.